Welcome to Grand Ole Opry Live and CMT's Live Legendary Saturday Night. I'm Katie Cook. It's time for another great evening of live country music from one of the most famous stages in the world. And joining us is singer-songwriter Brad Martin, who is making his Opry Live debut tonight. And he brought along someone very special to share this once-in-a-lifetime moment with him. We also have guitar great Doyle Dykes, the beautiful and always brilliant Opry star Connie Smith, and the woman Vince Gill said sounds like an angel, Sonia Isaacs, will also perform this evening. And later tonight, we will remember Country Music Hall of Fame legend Chet Atkins, one of the most talented, influential, and truly kind men in the history of country music, who passed away a year ago tomorrow. Chet Atkins was considered by many to be the most influential guitar player who ever lived. Let's go to the stage now and get our night started with someone who has been a member of the Grand Ole Opry longer than anyone, Mr. Little Jimmy Dickens, excuse me.
Even when this opportunity. Last week on CMT's Most Wanted Live, we made a little announcement, the Father's Day gift from my dad. And, you know, it's been one of his dreams to be a singer. And, you know, I'm not sure if it was so much the record deals, if it was just getting up here on stage and be able to sing on the Grand Ole Opry. So, Dad, if you don't mind, why don't you come out here and join us for this next tune. The first song that my dad ever, him and I ever sang together on stage, which is probably one of the first songs I ever sang on stage, was the California Blues, an old Jimmy Rogers tune. And I'd like to take this time to introduce you all to my dad, Richard Martin.
Thank you. Thank you, Brian.
We're going to do this off the cuff here. But thank you all so much. My album actually just hit the store shelves last week, so you actually can go out and buy this single. And the rest of the songs, we'll do a couple of them later on. But for right now, well, I'm gone to California. Where they sleep out every night.
Thank you.
Well, I'm going to California where they sleep out every night. Yeah, I'm leaving you, mama, 'cause you know you don't treat me right. Well, now let me tell you something, mama, that you don't know. Something good gal that you don't know. I may do right, Papa. Got a home everywhere I go. Hey, thank you, Brad.
'Cause I got the California blues, and I'm sure gonna leave you here. I got the California blues, I'm sure gonna leave you here. I may ride a dead line. I ain't got no railroad fare. I'll play that old. Gonna leave you here.
to remember his father and doing that good old Jimmy Rogers song there that they did. That's beautiful, and we appreciate them very, very much. Give them one more nice round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. If you will. Here's a song from little Jimmy Dickens called Me and My Big Loud Mouth. Well, I walked into a cafe just to get myself a smoke. A pretty waitress smiled so sweet, I fell, and that's no joke. I asked her for a date to ride down Lover's Lane, we two. You could ask my husband, that's him sitting next to you. Me and my big loud mouth. Me and my big loud mouth. He stood up 6 feet tall or more. I felt like falling through the floor. Me and my big loud mouth. Get the band now. To me one day, I'm a feeling faint, I need to see a doctor right away. He called it indigestion, and he told us not to fear. Now indigestion's 5 years old and goes to school next year. Me and my big loud mouth. Me and my big loud mouth. I swear it's more than I can stand. She's got indigestion again. Me and my big loud. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. Me and my big loud mouth. Truer words were never spoken through.